Hey guys, this is Kinoki PW for Zombie Slayer Elite Gaming. I'm just here with,
Molestomily.
and he sounds very depressed this evening.
Yeah.
And welcome to a new playthrough, guys. We are playing Dead Island Riptide. Is it Riptide?
Yes, Riptide.
Riptide. Now, this game came out a little while ago now, but we just got it, and we thought we'd play it for you guys to enjoy. Now, we just realized the first section we can't actually play co-op on, by the look of it. We'll have to play through the first section solo player, which is fine. But what I will have to do, guys, is for some reason this game sounds just tits loud. So yes, so I've just started the game, and I believe most of them are in the same locations. Is that
Yep,
correct?
I've just come out of the little room you're in.
Yeah,
Shut the door behind me.
my door's just opening now, so
Yeah,
actually
there's
what
a in the first room there's some hose, in the second room there's a clamp, and my game just crashed again.
seriously?
Yeah, I think I know what it is, don't worry.
Oh yes, there's a hose. I found some hose. Thanks for no, shut the door. I'll shut the door myself. So we've got a clamp, we've got in this door, sorry. Oh, we've got a clamp. Nice. Anything else in here of
I
interest?
believe what's making my game crash is I kind of went into options, and in the options it says to change your character skin. I
Oh no,
changed that,
oh
and
no, I've.
since then it's crashed twice.
Oh okay, I've changed my skin. That's fine. So, oh shit, I've made something made a very clicky metal clanky noise. I feel this game's gonna be shit your pants. I'm gonna be screaming, aren't I? It's just got that feel to it, innit? Oh my god, yeah, it's gonna be one of those games. Is it one of those games where you walk through a door and this zombie's just gonna like grab you? Nothing
Oh, for
black.
fuck's sake, I've just started back in the fucking room again. Please don't keep crashing.
Oh no, it's frustrating. Jump. Okay. Okay, I need a weapon. Right, is there any weapons around?
Suppose.
Nothing there. Any weapons in here? No. This is search an object for inside a highlighted green area minimap. So apparently there's going to be a weapon somewhere in this place.
Find a way to the second deck.
I haven't. Oh! I found a crowbar. Hello?
Oh shit,
Hello?
I don't want to look through there.
No, you don't.
And I've no need, because. What? Failed to create in the game session, that's what's making it crash.
You've probably just make sure it's set to LAN.
It is set to land.
Just make sure. Because mine kept resetting itself. Okay.
This is the first time I've got to restart over that same fucking area.
What the hell? I was got hold the button, okay.
Continue.
Oh, I found
Oh shit.
a police baton as well. Actually, I'm gonna change the game voice up a little bit
Do me a
because
favor.
what's that?
Just pause recording for a second.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Do you know why I'm saying that, though?
Why?
Because in a minute you're going to be 20 minutes fucking ahead of me, and I'm not going to be anywhere. So I'm going to be doing things 20 minutes after you, and it's a bit pointless. It might as well be a solo playthrough. Because it is that is what it is. Play. Yeah. Is that okay? Online options.
Is set in there again?
Yeah. LAN. Confirm. Okay, right, now it should work then. Give me 2 minutes just to make sure it does.
Just got the crowbar, I've just found a baton, so.
Okay. Let me just. Okay, start recording and just don't go fast, sort of thing. Just take
Yeah.
your time while I catch up to you.
Hello. Sorry about that, guys, we're back now. Most of them had a bit of problems, so I'm just gonna wait a few seconds just to get him to a point where he's kind of reasonably close to me. Yes, so problem was, for some reason, it was something wrong with the internet settings, but we now fixed that. So now we should be good. So I've got a crowbar so far. I'll press the button to find out. Oh, there we go. And then we've got a crowbar and we have a button. But the crowbar does a lot
Fuck,
more.
fuck, fuck a steam.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty much just there, mate. You threw the door and I'm pretty much there, so you'll find a
Oh,
crowbar in a
wait.
minute.
No, not through a door. I just went through
Oh, they're opening.
for
Yeah,
you bit.
eventually it'll come to it. It'll say, I need a weapon, you'll find a crowbar. And that's where he is.
Right, okay.
This game's so loud, man.
Let's find me a crowbar.
Actually, considering I'm playing on medium, the graphics in this game are pretty sick. I'm quite impressed, actually. Okay, wait, I'm going to continue on because we're just around the corner, right? So let's open this door first.
Oh,
Okay,
crowbar, found
nothing. Open this door. Oh, okay, two doors. Oh, I found a workbench. Can I upgrade this? Not enough money to buy upgrades. Seriously? Then why give me a fucking workbench I can't upgrade with? Well, that makes perfect sense. Why give me
where did you
a
find that baton?
it's just on the floor somewhere.
Or in the really dark room?
Yeah, you walk in, there's like a reasonably dark room, yes, on the floor or somewhere. I can't exactly remember where. Yes, I don't get why give me a workbench if I can't actually, you know. I could
That's very for people who fair.
who cheat maybe? But
Yes.
yeah, this makes no
Or who
sense.
have played the game through and there's a restart function.
Maybe, but I just have a little bit confused. Let me have a quick little look around, make sure there's nothing else. There's probably something here I'm completely missing. I thought maybe there's something in there, but okay, this game is just starting to freak me out a little bit. Oh, so what if it mate, you know in Minecraft when you get those ambient sounds? Yeah, it keeps doing that and making me shit myself.
No. This came from a dude who can play Fear and I can't.
Oh shit. Oh god, oh my god. Okay. I just shut myself. Wasn't a zombie or anything, just fucking. Oh great.
Super, I see lots of blood on the floor.
I've got to close the gas flow somehow. How the fuck do I get over there?
Oh, fancy police baton. Found it.
Okay, I'm just going this way quick. I don't actually know where I'm actually going. Use ladder. Okay. I'm meant to be turning the gas off, but I don't actually know where that is. Oh, stop gas flow. There we go.
Okay, the way's clear.
I got a large med kit. I know I did. I'm a boss.
I don't want to go to the bridge. Oh shit.
Yeah, I know.
No, the ship coming apart bit. Didn't let me
Yeah.
jump, just like, oh fuck, that must have hurt.
That's because you saw me say it.
No,
You're already
just in
here.
general.
Oh,
What?
shit.
I'm getting sick of this
Shit.
shit.
Shit. Okay. I got some enemies. Oh, crap. I'll be careful. Okay. I need a rest. Holy shit. These things are fucking strong, man. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh yeah, jump shot, what a sick thing that was. Ooh-ah. I need to really okay. Get away from me. Oh shit. Get away. Oh my god. Okay, I think I killed him. I think they're dead. Ah, I got barbed wire. It's nice. Okay, I got my first got my Yeah, I just battered the crap out of some things. Hee.
Okay, well, I'll be there in a minute, I think. I just got a blender and I can hear something screaming, so. Oh, I see it.
Yes.
I need to find a
I
bloody
killed it in
way
one
in.
hit.
You think they killed him one hit, but you probably didn't. Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit, shit, I'm being eaten alive. Fuck, you sneaked after me, little bastard. Oh
No.
my fucking god. Oh my god, oh my god, get away from me. Get away, get away, get away. Oh my god, what the hell am I using? I don't know what I'm fucking using. Oh, okay, I'm using a baton of some kind. Fuck that shit, man, these things are freaky. I'm getting freaked the fuck out. Oh shit, I need to use one of them. Oh shit, shit, I didn't see you there. Hello, dude. Hello. I'm gonna fuck him up. He's actually dead. I wish he was dead. I broke something in his body, apparently. Nice. Okay, I'm liking this game so far.
Sweet, I just took some alcohol off one of them.
Yeah, be careful. One of them jumped. One of them got me from behind, little fucker. They mean business, mate.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm fucking moving my baton.
Yeah, I accidentally keep pressing the wrong button. I switched it by accident.
Yeah, mate, I actually ripped one of their heads off.
Yeah, no, you can... Oh, yeah, I just did that and all. I killed it, then did it. All right, come on in.
Oh, I found $16.
Oh, shit.
I'm guessing, have you got across the bridge that was on fire yet?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Shit, get away from me, you little cunt.
Okay, I've got guard. I figured out how to guard, that's good.
Oh shit, okay, I didn't want to do that. I just
what
threw...
What way did you go? Did you go to the right or the left?
I just found a machete. Oh no, sorry, I just found a cleaver, sorry. I'm using the cleaver if I can.
I'm just beating the fuck out of things on the floor, mate. Medkit, medkit.
Can I actually...
Oh, sweet.
I think I can swap my stuff out. Yeah, I can. Right, I want to give myself the cleaver, so how do I equip it?
I've got a wooden baton.
I want to equip you. I'll take... What have I got? I've got a baton there. And I've got a baton. Let's do that. So now I've got a cleaver, so let's see how much damage this does. Oh, yeah, cleaver works. Oh, that is pretty sick. I just cut the fucking guy's head off. Come on in.
Yeah, one just came up behind me.
It's pretty cool. This game is pretty cool. I'm liking this so far. Just gonna fucking have a look around, see if there's anything in this room.
There's some on here.
There's something on there. Oh, something's still alive. Not anymore, it's not. I just killed him. Okay, got some cans. We've got over here. That's that. I see one thing, I didn't actually check something. Oh no, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good.
Got a wristwatch off of him.
Wristwatch, you see?
Yeah, I got a wristwatch.
Okay.
Another one.
Is that guy actually dead? Thank God for
shit.
That.
I just got thrown across the room, shit, shit.
Oh yeah, I'm at that point as well. Just have a look in this little room here, see if there's anything. Oh, I've got some cans. I can hear some dudes fucking around though. Oh, there he is. Oh, fucking hell, this game is so sweet. It's like live action damage as well. So you cut
them when they're on the floor, you can actually
cut their head off. Yeah, I know.
No, you can. I didn't find a cleaver yet. You can kick their head in.
Oh, can you?
Well, I can. I've got a kit. I've got.
Oh, shit.
I've got a bit of heavy pipe as well. That's good.
Yeah, I've got quite a lot of weapons I ain't looked at. I'm just trying to fight it. Oh, shit. That guy means business, man. Oh, shit. This dude is fucking me up big time. I'll be careful because this weapon's actually taking damage. Okay. Let's have a look in here quick. Oh, we've got some stuff. I love surprises.
Got flimsy wrenches.
Got a rag taken. I'm going to use one of them because I'm actually health is a bit low.
Every time I see energy drink, fuck.
Yeah, do someone just get you?
Well, I've got an energy drink and the fucker snuck up behind me.
Yeah, they like doing that. I'm tempted to go back and get... Oh, no, there's a workbench coming up, so that's cool. Because I've got quite a bit of money now, so I was thinking to upgrade some of these weapons. Hello, dude. I saw ya, don't worry. I saw ya. I keep doing that, I keep shutting fucking doors behind me, like in front of me, instead of actually going through them. A little bit stupid. Okay. How's this weapon holding out? Oh. Gotta have a wrench. Aha, workbench, here we go. Okay, let's have a look. What I can upgrade? I can actually upgrade the cleaver. Can I upgrade damaged items? Okay, I've got to repair it first of all. So how much that cost? 4,460. Ah, okay, that's cool. Please.
Did you go into the mess room?
I've gone into every room I just found, mate.
No, I mean, have you found a thing yet? A like canteen yet?
Oh yeah.
Oh, just found a cleaver.
Yeah, I just upgraded my cleaver.
I just swapped it out for my big shtick. Piece of shit is sinking. Where's that fucker?
Oh.
Oh, come on, you dirty motherfucker. Fuck me.
Yeah, they get a bit vicious as you go on.
Yeah, man.
Like, there's this big ass dude who will fuck you over.